I am Jesus Navarro. I am construction math certified. I'm going to explain to you the 7 rules to add, subtract, multiply, and divide fractions. Let me show you. 7 rules of fractions to add. You get the bottom numbers the same, and then you add the top numbers. In our example here, we have 1/2 plus 1/4. We're going to put it in a box because we're going to cross multiply. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 1 is 2. And 4 times 2 is 8. 4 times 1 is 4. And then we're going to add the top numbers. 4 plus 2 is 6. And we carry the 8. So our answer is 6 over 8. And that's how we add fractions. To subtract fractions, we get the bottom numbers the same, and then we subtract the top numbers. In our example here, we have 1/2 minus 1/4, and we put it in a box because we're going to cross multiply. And we have 4 times 2 is 8, 4 times 1 is 4, and 2 times 4 is 8, 2 times 1 is 2. And then we're going to subtract the top numbers, which is 4 minus 2 is 2, and we carry the over the 8, and that's how we subtract fractions. And to multiply fractions, we multiply across. Tops times top times top over bottom times bottom times bottom. In our example here, we have 1/2 times 1/4. That's going to equal 1 times 1 over 2 times 4. And our answer is 1 over 8. And that's how we multiply fractions. And to divide fractions, we're going to turn the second fraction upside down, and then we're going to multiply it. In our example here, we have 1/2 divided by 1/4. We're going to turn the second fraction upside down. We have 1/2 times 1/4 times 4 over 1, is going to equal 4 over 2. And that's how we divide fractions. Thank you.
Good.